time for the 6th annual Scott Boudin Festival. The event already underway with live music, rides, and of course, Boudin. Danielle Garcia joins us from Scott, where the 3-day festival is kicking off tonight. Danielle.
Marcel, the music behind me is celebrating that they just cut the link to the Boudin Festival, and I am here with Mr. Aubrey Cole from Don Seafood. Now, Mr. Aubrey Cole, what do we have here?
We have our seafood boudin right here, which is crawfish and shrimp. This is our smoked boudin. This is our homemade boudin. We have boudin balls, boudin tater tots, just to start. We have a lot of stuff at the booth for sale, and y'all come on out.
Now, I'm from Miami. I've never had boudin before. I only just learned how to say boudin this morning. So, I'm going to try the seafood boudin for the first time. Which one is it?
This is the seafood boudin right here.
I'm going to try it. Here it goes, guys. So, come out here with something for everybody. You can try any of these things. And the tickets are $5 to get in, and the music will be going all night. So, if you want to come out here, there's rides and something for everybody. Live in Scott, Danielle Garcia, KATC TV3.
Thank you, Danielle. Lafayette School.